Well, Jones Boulevard is now open between the 215 Beltway and Post Road after a gas leak. Southwest Gas says that the leak was on a construction site. Several road closures affected the area this morning. Officials aren't sure what caused it.